Okay. My name is Nana Adjoa Ofori, and I'm the co-director of logistics and development for YAAW Accomplished African Women. So the organization was founded to help economically empower young women by guiding them into careers in finance and technology. Absolutely. So our interviews, our application is live in March of each year and it is open until May. So we invite young women who want to pursue careers in finance and technology to apply, and there is no academic requirement. It's just a couple of essay questions and an interview. This program was just to help push young women into more executive positions within the corporate world. Statistics have shown that women that are able to be in the C-suite in firms end up making more money for the company. And so we just want to encourage women that they can reach for the stars, they can reach for these positions, and that they are not exclusive to men. The response has been amazing. We started a cohort with just 10 students, and in just 7 weeks, we've just seen how much they've grown, how much more confident they've become, how they've been able to hone skills that they already possessed and adequately use the knowledge that they already have to get to where they want to be. And some of our students have received internship offers as well as scholarships with Google to work on app development. Yes, one of our biggest hurdles right now is financial. We want to create a program that's fully funded and fully sponsored so that none of our students have to pay. So that has been our biggest challenge, is finding funding to continue this program year after year. And just acclimating back to being in Ghana culturally, because not everyone on our team is Ghanaian. But so there's been that learning curve, learning about the culture. But I would say that we've done a very good job working within our limitations to ensure the success of this program. It's just how much we ourselves have learned, because coming into this country, you come in with an idealistic point of view, but being on the ground, creating a program is one thing, but actually successfully running it is another. And just how dynamic our team has been in facing all the logistical challenges that we have has helped us grow as an organization and just grow together as a family. And of course, our students have taught us so much. They've helped us in ways that they cannot even imagine. So as much as we've been able to impart onto them, we have learned from them as well. Yes, we want to expand our program. Hopefully next year, we want to be able to take 30 students. Another goal of ours is to make the program residential. That way it's accessible to people outside of Accra, because right now, everything that we do is based in Accra. So our dream is to be able to have women come in from all the regions of Ghana to participate in the program. I think the biggest thing that we would want them to help us with is gaining more visibility in the country. We've attracted a large international audience because our first feature on MTV went viral, but establishing ourselves in Ghana and helping promote our program so that more people can learn about it. That way we have a more diverse cohort every year. And also we would ask them to kindly donate to us and help push the program forward.